This all happened around 10 a.m. in the 5700 block of South Normal on the south side. Police say they attempted a traffic stop on what they called a suspicious vehicle with four juveniles inside.
They attempted to question the individuals. The individuals were very uncooperative, at which time the CPD officers and the supervisor attempted to remove the subjects from the vehicle. The vehicle fled, taking the supervisor with him. He was dragged about 100 feet.
That officer's vest getting caught in the window of this Jeep Grand Cherokee. Chicago police say after being dragged, the 7th District supervisor got into his squad car, and as the Jeep was fleeing the scene, it hit his vehicle and several others. You can see the front and side damage on the driver's side of the Jeep. The offenders got onto the Skyway and then exited. Officers followed and arrested the four teens in the 8000 block of South Clyde. The Jeep was still parked there this afternoon, an officer keeping watch until it was towed away. The officer who was hurt was taken to the University of Chicago with lacerations to his hands and body and a neck injury and was later released. And those four juveniles are in custody, charges are pending right now. And we are told that this officer is expected to be okay and that no weapons or guns were found inside of that Jeep.